Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 weather on the web. It's certainly been a very soggy Wednesday. In some areas, flash flooding a concern. But the good news as we go through the course of the night, that heavy rain is about to lift on out of here with clearing developing during the overnight stretch. Now, it will be bright and very pleasant as we go into your Thursday with the most cloud cover in northern areas and maybe an isolated shower, although most of the day will be on the dry side. As for Friday, a better chance of a few scattered showers, mostly in the northern half of the state, but can't rule out a couple anywhere. And as we jump ahead into the weekend, it looks very nice on Saturday, a little bit unsettled with a few scattered showers coming in on Sunday. You'll notice temperatures well below the average through a good part of the Great Lakes. That summer heat sitting in the deep south all the way into the plain states, and it will sit out here for the next few days. So our temperatures, even though they'll come up a little bit for tomorrow, will still run below the average. A lot of dry air sitting back to the west. That builds in overnight tonight and into the day tomorrow. Then as we jump into Friday, this upper-level system hangs around and drifts back in our direction as we go into the tail end of the week, so it could throw a couple of scattered showers in our direction. Notice the timeline on Futurecast. Fair skies take over later on tonight, so we'll start to see clearing from southwest to northeast during the overnight stretch while the rain lifts out during the course of the evening. Elsewhere tomorrow, it's sunny. Lakes region south and east. Clouds will tend to mix in with the sun in a good part of western and northern New Hampshire, where there could be a couple of widely scattered showers, but even there, most of the day dry. Notice as we jump into Friday, more in the way of a cloud cover, some limited sun, could be a couple of scattered showers here or there, although again, not a whole lot of heavy rain and certainly nothing compared to what we've had to deal with over the past 24 hours. In terms of highs tomorrow, anywhere from the upper 60s north to the low to mid 70s in central and southern New Hampshire, and very nice for the start of the weekend. But we have to get to that point, and on Friday, it looks a little bit unsettled with mostly cloudy skies as a front comes on through. A couple of scattered showers can't be ruled out. Saturday again looks nice. Sunday, mostly cloudy with a few scattered showers, some partial sunshine, and then brighter skies again on Monday.